Hello, everyone. My name is Robert Hugh Morgan. I'm the University Organist at Stanford University, and I'm delighted to welcome you to this week's lunchtime recital. This week, I'd like to present a major work by the great 20th century French composer, Maurice Durufle, his Suite for Organ, Opus 5. Durufle was born in 1902 and began his musical career in the Cathedral of Rouen. While singing at that cathedral, he developed his love of plain song, something that would last during his life and his whole compositional career. At the age of 18, he began his studies at the Conservatory in Paris, studying organ with Eugène Gigoux and composition with Paul Dukas. He left the Conservatory having gained top prizes in organ and composition, among others. He became a close friend of the great blind organist Louis Vierne, and in 1927 became Vierne's assistant at Notre Dame. In 1929, he was appointed as organist at the Church of Saint-Étienne-du-Mont in Paris, and also took up a position teaching harmony at the Conservatory in 1943. Durufle dedicated this suite to his composition teacher, Paul Dukas. It's in three movements. The first is a brooding prelude in the dark key of E flat minor. It's a lot of flats. Begins like a slow march and builds to a terrifying climax. However, a more serene mood takes over and brings this prelude to a quiet conclusion. The second movement is a lilting Sicilienne. It has a gentle, almost pastoral mood to it. And what I love about this are the wonderful, almost orchestral colors that puts one immediately in mind of the works of Maurice Ravel. Beautiful, beautiful piece, just with a lovely sense of flow to it. Then to conclude, a vigorous toccata. 16th note flurries in the hands support a stalking melody in the pedals. The conclusion's just wonderful. It's quite a whirlwind. It's a tricky piece to play, but it's also great fun to play. Durufle was a famously self-critical composer, never allowing works to be published until they were just right. As a result, his opus list only reaches 11 works. So I feel it's a real privilege to hear and to play any of his pieces. His fastidiousness as a composer may have resulted in very few published works, but my goodness, they're all wonderful. All of what you're hearing in these recitals are performances which were recorded in Memorial Church over the years, some of them at Sunday services, some of them at concerts, so you might hear some background noise once in a while. I do hope that you will enjoy this great suite by Durufle, a master composer, I must say. Thanks for listening. Be well, take care, stay healthy.